If you felt things shaking a little earlier tonight, you were not imagining that. A 4.2 earthquake rocked parts of Butte County tonight. The epicenter was about 6 miles southeast of Oroville, and we heard from viewers who felt it about 20 miles away in Live Oak, which is in Yuba County. So far, no reports of any major injuries or damage.